Noah Brown, quien es uno de los hijos más jóvenes y conocido como el inventor de la familia Brown, que crea cosas para hacer la vida más fácil a su familia. Noah, quien al final del Día de las Madres salió en un video para hablar sobre algo especial, reveló la historia de cómo conoció a su esposa y la forma en que se enamoraron. Dado que a muchos se les complicó activar los subtítulos en un video pasado de Rain, les diremos a grandes rasgos lo que dice Noah en su video, y al final se los dejaré para que puedan verlo. De hecho, el video estará apareciendo mientras se los describo. Noah dice que él y su esposa Rain se conocieron mientras ella viajaba a Hona, en Alaska. En el 2016, Rain, su esposa, estaba en el estado viendo amigos. Noah también estaba en Alaska con su hermano Bam Bam, en Juna, por lo que estaban fuera de la casa. Pasaron junto a Rain, que llevaba una mochila y un abrigo en la cabeza. Noah tuvo contacto visual con ella y Rain le devolvió la sonrisa más hermosa que había visto Noah en su vida, y que lo ayudó a olvidarse de sus problemas, dijo Noah, ya que en ese momento estaban devastados tras perder a su mejor amigo. Noah estaba desconsolado y se aisló de todo el mundo, pero que el destino tenía ideas diferentes para él. Mientras hablaba por teléfono, Rain se paró enfrente de su auto nuevamente. Ella lo saludó con la mano y luego se fue rápidamente. Noah dijo que sintió una chispa y decidió perseguirla. Conoció a Rain en un hotel cercano y le invitó a tomar un café. Se conectaron instantáneamente y comenzaron a salir después de un paseo. Un año después, Noah le propuso matrimonio a Rain al atardecer en abril del 2017, y el 15 de agosto del 2018 se casaron en Idaho, en una pequeña ceremonia a la que asistieron familiares y amigos. Desde entonces han estado felizmente casados, con sus dos hijos Elijah y Adam. Nacieron en 2019 y 2021. Noah está orgulloso de su ascendencia de Alaska y desea inculcar lo mismo a sus hijos. Esto reveló Noah sobre la historia con su esposa Rain, y quienes continúan juntos con un feliz matrimonio y con sus dos hijos. Les dejamos el video con la voz de Noah sobre lo que les mencionamos, de lo que dijo de su historia con Rain.
The story of how my wife and I met. So, it requires a bit of backstory. My wife, Rain Alicia, was on her great adventure in Alaska. She was backpacking through Alaska, visiting old friends from high school, and she was also looking for a place of her own, trying to figure out if she wanted to move to Alaska, and if so, what region. So, my backstory. A few weeks prior, I had been in Los Angeles with my family. My dad was doing some medical treatment there, and the entire time that I wasn't with my dad, I was hanging out with my best friend Bobby. So Bobby, she was planning on coming to visit the following week after I left. So I left Los Angeles, and the next morning after I landed in Juneau, I got a phone call, and I was told that Bobby had passed away, that she was no longer with us. I was devastated. She was my best friend, and she was literally coming up that week to see Alaska. Yeah, see my Alaska. So, the following week was the funeral. I flew back down by myself, and I attended the funeral, and then I flew home. About another week passed, and I was just done. I was devastated. It hit me very hard. And I was done. I stopped trying to make new friends, I stopped trying to date, I stopped trying to get numbers, I just stopped. I just focused on the things I was creating, and that was it, because the things I created with my hands would never die. So, Bam, one day, needed someone to accompany him to town, because you always should travel in pairs. It was a 45-minute boat ride in our skiff, and the weather was okay. It was a little drizzly, but that was about it, and we headed into town. At the top of the ramp at the parking lot was our church van that we had borrowed for, and I decided to sit in there and make some phone calls to my few remaining friends while Bam was taking care of his business inside of the Harbor Shack. So this is the forced portion of the story, and it's really where the story begins. This is. So the introductory is over, and regretfully so is this first video. Tune in for the next video, you should be able to scroll and find it, and I will do the next portion of the story of how Rain, Alicia, part 2 of the story of how Rain, Alicia, and I met. If you haven't seen part 1, scroll to find it, and here we go. So we were at the Harbor Master Shack, Ben was inside on the phone, and I decided to sit in our church van in order to be able to call some of my remaining friends. But beforehand, just get back, Bam and I took the van and we went to go get fuel and supplies. And we drove to the store, and I was just done, like completely done. Didn't want any friends, didn't want a girlfriend, didn't want anything, right? We're just going to die. So as we were driving, we drove through the hardware store, got supplies, drove to get some fuel, got some food, and we were headed back to the dock. Bam could go in and call, right? On the way back, we cut through by the school, by the playground, and at this point, it was still sprinkling, right? The sun was coming out, but it was still sprinkling. And we passed this person walking, big backpack, a jacket all zipped up, you could only see this much of their face, and they were walking by, and I looked up, and Bam was staring at the road, and I looked up and made eye contact with this woman, and she looked at me and smiled. And it was just a really pretty smile, just like one of those, like, brightens your day, and for just that much of a second, I forgot that I was completely shattered as a person. And I sat there, and as we drove, and she walked, she looked until her head reached about here, and then kept walking, and as she did, I'm like, and I reach over and I tap Bam on the shoulder. I'm like, Bam, Bam. He's like, what? I'm like, did you see that? And he's like, what? See what? I'm like, that smile. It was the most beautiful smile I've ever seen. And he's like, no, I missed it. And I turn and literally tell him, I'm like, then you are less of a man for it. And go back to stare out the window. And then we drive. Right, so we get to the Harbor Master Shack. I know, I'm a jerk. We get to the Harbor Master Shack and we park. And as we park, Bam goes in to the Harbor Master Shack. The rain stops, the sun comes out, and I'm sitting there, and I'm talking to my friend on the phone. And on the phone, I'm explaining to my friend that I'm done, that I don't want any more friends. The friends I have are it, because everyone will just die. That the only things that don't die are the things I create with my hands, my tools, my inventions, my creations, that's it. And that I was done. I wouldn't seek another friend, I wouldn't seek romance, that I was done. And the story continues in the next part. I don't want it to cut me off in the middle of speaking, so if you want to see the next one, scroll and you'll be able to find it. So.
¿Tú qué opinas? Ya sabes que puedes comentar. Recuerda que si te gusta este tipo de videos, házmelo saber, dejando tu me gusta, es decir, la manita arriba, y también tu comentario. Suscríbete, activando la campana de notificaciones, para que cuando suba video seas de los primeros en saber lo que está pasando.
Recuerda seguirme en mis redes sociales y checa nuestras listas de reproducción para que selecciones el contenido que a ti te guste.
No olvides suscribirte y activar la campana de notificaciones. Sacamos de 2 a 3 videos por semana. Nos vemos en el siguiente video. Bye.